trying to be sure that she's not going to miss out on her championship opportunity.
So many angles, we don't know what to keep an eye on right now.
Gotta keep an eye on the two women in the ring. The champion and the challenger, Charlotte Flair, granted Jillian Tahoe.
What she's so great at, taking advantage of the weaknesses of her opponent.
Didn't become a 12-time champion for nothing. It doesn't happen by accident. That is greatness. Right now, McQueen trying to figure out how to solve the irresistible force.
So great at working the joints, going after the knee again.
There's the
power of Nia Jax. She is always the equalizer.
Pure physical dominance of Nia Jax. That's why the confidence of Nia Jax has been on overflow against Charlotte Flair.
McQueen able to turn the momentum of this matchup around in that instance with the chop block. But now, McQueen, the champion, placed upon the top turnbuckle. And Jax is giving chase. Oh, no.
He has the power to fling her all the way across the ring. We know that.
That's why he sent the Queen into orbit. Great. Oh,
flipping it around. Hands her on the back. Nia Jax powering out of that one.
Queen nearly escaping with her championship intact.
I think Nia's got Charlotte Flair a little shook, guys. I'm being perfectly honest here. We're used to the finesse of Charlotte Flair, the always composed, ice cold queen. Charlotte Flair is showing emotion. She's off her game, but this is a different Charlotte Flair.
She's a Charlotte Flair who's making emotional decisions in the ring. She's never done that before.
It may, in fact, make the queen even more dangerous.
So here he goes after me, trying to set up.
Oh, Charlotte Flair whipped down hard. He's been at a glancing blow on the bottom turnbuckle. I'm not sure. This thing's ugly, but it's just getting